welcome back. I did some work off camera and found the portal to the last few, where the last few pieces of wool are. Check something. Oh, of course I don't have anything on me. That would be asking too much. Guess head back to... Got an idea, actually. Is there a chest anywhere nearby? Yes, there is. And... Woo! Dead. There we go. Respawn. Said burn the wood, so I needed a flint and steel. Kind of apprehensive on this burning of the wood, to be honest. But that's what it says, so that's what I'm gonna do. On. God damn. Back through the undersky to get to where it was at. There we are. To the portal. Into the noise. Alright. Now back. This way. Get all of my stuff back. Go into my safe area to situate everything. All right. Throw that on. That on. Okay. Move everything down one, because I want my fire sign. Throw my arrows right there. Potions there. Splash potions there. Strength there. Regeneration there. Cobblestone there. Oh, good. Okay. To burn the wood. Yeah. Safe. Okay. That makes this a bit easier, actually. Because then every time I finish one of these sections, I can just throw the wool back in the chest. Head back to my safe zone real quick and resituate the laptop because it's sitting on this thing that keeps sliding and scaring the crap out of me. So be right back. And I'm back. I think I've got it situated now. Shit! Fucking ghasts. Either do it again in 1.6, or at least, you know, on the next map, I won't have this much fucking trouble. I'll be back. I'm doing this all off camera. And I'm back. Decided to be a little bit more friggin' safer with how I'm building. Cause I don't know about you guys, but that death really pissed me off. freaking gas.
Bullshit.
Asshat. Okay, well, that's it for this episode, I guess. I will see you next time. Bye.